Favorite books, and all the inner grooves of some broken records.